Have you ever wondered why apps and websites track your location? Geotargeting is one of the main reasons why, and it works like this. Imagine that you're at work. You pick up your phone, you check your social media, and you see an ad for a new shopping mall, and it's just 5 minutes away from you. The lunch hour comes, and you head over there to buy a snack. All right, all because an app on your phone tracked your location and sold this data to an advertiser. And that's not all. Every website that you visit knows your location based on your IP and may show you different content accordingly. Your phone's GPS also reveals your location, and so does your phone's Wi-Fi by regularly pinging available networks. Luckily, you can still be private online. First, do not install apps that access your location for no reason. A game app does not need to know where you live. Second, turn off your Wi-Fi and GPS if you're not using them. Third, use tools to change your virtual location. A proxy server can act as a middleman between you and the website that you're visiting. Lastly, use NordVPN, which lets you choose from 5,000 different IP addresses in over 60 countries. It's a great way to avoid IP tracking. NordVPN encrypts your traffic, making your browsing more private and more secure. Stay safe. To learn more, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.